made up of 10 different parts, all connected into one. We'll start at the tip of your appendix, attached to your cecum. The next part of my tubular shape is the ascending colon, which leads to the hepatic flexure, so you're learning in this song. Your transverse colon runs across your entire abdomen, then turns at your splenic flexure onto the descending colon. Your curved S shaped sigmoid colon leads to your rectum, which is where your fecal matter meets your anus in your bum.